Sziasztok! Én Albrecht, és itt vagyunk a Beyond Two Souls-ban, és folytatjuk a gémet. És ugye most valami nagyon történt.
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the
camp. De mi legalább át lehet majd menni.
Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
Mit kell megtennie?
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of there?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Na ze, sei ehrlich. Mi a fene folyik itt?
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Not a, ne foss el. Nem lesz itt semmi ház. Valami a padlóból nem úgy tűnik. Nem lehet meg gyorsabban menni. Na most már megy a lift. egy bácsi meghalva. Aha, visszaemlékezésére. Itt valami bebaszta ide. Hát, bemegyünk, hiába mondta az, hogy mégsem. De mi a fene lehet bent? Az hirtelen felkelt valamiért. Shit.
Try to open it from the other side.
Kinyílott. Na húzzunk be.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here.
Itt vannak. Mik?
Get close to me, okay?
Mi van itt? Gyerünk, borulj, borulj! Éden segítségük kell. Megvan az út. Shit. Van ezek az emlékeid.
Powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
What? Az mi volt? Hirtelen beindult a rádió. Nem normál sajtón. Itt is emléknézés. Miért nem jó? Na, végre. Mi a szar? Jézus. Durva volt a szitu itt. És az gondolom berobbant. Az jó, és most? Vágom, miért jó, hogyha ez megy? Hát a semmiért. De mit kell itt csinálnom? És ha ide jövök, akkor nem tud úgy átmenni a másik oldalra. valami cucc. Zsír. Aha, ezzel elolhatjuk a cuccot. Ki is fogyott? Az fasza. Akkor hogy még a továbbiakra. Egy éget csávó. Az szépen elégett. Elégett be tudunk jönni. Na, a béna. Valaki nyüglődik. De hol? Megszállták a csávót. Hát arra ütetek akármennyit. Nem ez számít neki. Láttam, megégett a lába. Szerintem az nem halt meg annyit ő. Van egy olyan sejtésem. Hogy az még túlélte. De miért kell visszafele jönnünk? Ja, itt nem visszafele jövünk, azt hittem hirtelen visszafele jövünk, de nem. Kell Aiden.
Stay close, okay?
Ja, itt már átfér. Itt vannak. Ha Oh shit. Na, ezekből fog felébredni? Egy pár.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Kell a belépő kártya. Neki nem lehet? Nála? Most találjunk, hogy melyiknél van. Annak a kezében van? Hát nem. Van, amiket meg se lehet nézni. Nála van. Sejtettem, hogy valami ilyesmi lesz. Jézus, jó pár van. Szart csinál ez. Jutottunk?
Jody.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I
I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-minus two! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!
Itt bujkál egy Jody. Ja, zsarok elől. Az a rész, amikor már ugye felrabbantottunk és mindent, és ott azutáni? Valószínűleg ilyen. És nem mondtam meg, hogy hol van. Rohadt fáradtam, hogy az látszik rajta. Hoppá. Figyelj már, de rá! Na jó, észrevette a dolgokat.
my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. In pretty bad shape.
Akkor már tett az ott a pár nap.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. I understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but holds you up against the cold.
Adjat jöhet.
How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me.
Oh, durva három éve már.
How many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Let's go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Can't even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriends, something like that.
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Ain't no problem. You never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody missing you.
Mondja, hogy igazat.
Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
Na, rendes tőle. Na, nézzünk itt szét. Ugye van itt pár valaki.
Hi.
Hi.
Na, itt csak melegíteni lehet magam. Beszélni nem tudok vele. Vagy de? De. Hát nem, de annyit megtudtunk, hogy terhes a csaj. Na, itt mi a helyzet? Egy iszákos néger. Dumálni, de szeretnéztem legalább.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Why did you help me?
Wasn't gonna let you freeze to death.
I was able
to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Köszönjük meg a dolgokat.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Hát jó, most dobáltunk vele, és most? Lehet a többiekkel is? Hát vele nem. Nézzünk ki. Minek van ott egy kés? Rakjuk össze. Nem vágunk eret, nem leszünk hülyék. Le is lehetett volna ugrani. Nem gondolom, akkor itt hagytuk volna őket a rágba. Na most rámutatja, hogy mi a szitu erre felé.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
Mit csinál?
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. It'll take a couple hours. It'll take a week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
Azt mondja, gondolj valami más. Kösz.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
How am I gonna cut? Tudod, jól felejöttem?
town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so.
Pénzt mondja rá? Elrakjuk. Saját viszontnek akkor, hogy van lóvé. Már nem lehet. Mekkora szarság ez? De akkor hol kell nekem ülnöm, hogy... ide? És akkor van erre a padra, ami tele van hóval.
So does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Did he?
He shut up.
Serves him right.
Őszinte. Várunk egy pillanatot. Hát, ha segít valaki.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Vissza kell menni a csávóhoz. Vagy miért kellettünk fel?
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
No, man, you guys, sir. Ezeket visszaennem.
I'm no thief.
Ez nem rablás.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Na mi a helyzet?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jody, if you stole that money...
It's not like anyone's gonna miss us.
Nem lopás, nyugé.
I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
What's all that? Az fájat ott. Szoptátok, öreg?
There was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Mehetünk kajolni.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself. Hey, we can get a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
They got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
Ah, stop it.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before.
me how these kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. The men and their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby.
Papa Rust.
He probably would have killed her.
2 days.
How did you get that name? That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever
since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands.
Na most már tényleg van a kis Rebecca.
Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
No.
I know. I saw her.
Yeah, okay, but...
What are you doing?
Trust me.
My love, so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change when we get together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work.
fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Na mi van?
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. Oh, I don't want my baby to die.
Na most mi a szart csinálnak?
Hold on, hold on, calm down. Calm down, find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. All of you sit down and stay here on Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. Gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be worn in the trash under the bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one.
Oh, good.
Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Twice. És akkor már nem nyílt ki. Aha, ki kellett iktatni a riasztót.
Do that.
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Der ist hier schön. Merre ment ez a hülye?
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just... standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off.
És most?
There's nothing you can do about it. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Gyere, csak ki! Már van a kis krapek.
Okay. not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop this now. I'll go get the others.
Minden fasz a gyerekek.
Wow. It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man.
Zoe.
Goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Mi a szar?
Stefan, Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, 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 come with you.
No, no, I'm going alone.
De mi a szar tol a tűz? Menjél már! Na, pofád járjon! Gyorsabb lesz. Hát vagy nem. Ugolj már!
No, I can't make it!
You can!
I can't make it!
You can! Come on, jump! If he doesn't move...
Ott maradsz. Shit. Na, hova tovább?
Are you okay? Is she okay?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my.
Stan, no!
Hol van a Jimmy? Sikerült kiadni a Jodie-t. De mi lett a Jimmy-vel? Visszaemlékezés.
Wait, my child, let me see her. Just one, but...
az Isten?
Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother?
Durva az a jövő. Történik itt. Hát ez csak egy fürdőszoba. De miért nyírták le a haját? Az jó kérdés. Kómában voltunk több hónapja.
This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay, I'll take you to her.
Most mi a szart csinálja? Nincs más választás?
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Hoppá, a zsaruk.
Ma'am? Is everything all right? Ma'am?
Ajnos, ugye ez a jelenet volt ugye a mez elején történt az előtt. Na hát szerintem mára ennyi lett volna. Legközelebb majd innen fogjuk folytatni. Remélem élvezhető volt. Ha így van, akkor csapassatok egy lájkot, iratkozzatok fel a YouTube-on, vagy kövessetek be itt Twitch-en. Facebook adalom GTA Crew, minden ott lesz a leírásban. Legközelebb jövök vissza. Sziasztok!